about 4:45 this morning, a male, 26 years of age, African-American man, was attending the club Ground Zero here at 1955 West Manchester Avenue. As he was leaving the club, a suspect walked up and shot him for no apparent reason. We don't know what the reason why the gentleman was shot. So we're looking for any witnesses or people who have any information who could help us with this case. And they could reach us at 77th Station, 213-485-1383.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I came out the door, they was letting go. They was letting go fire. That's all I seen.
Hey, did you see a car leaving the scene or someone on foot? Or?
They was leaving the scene in the car. I couldn't tell you what kind of car. I couldn't tell you. Because by the time it happened so fast, everybody was moving out the fuck out of fire.
Now, do you know if the club over here was open at the time of the shooting? Was other people around?
I couldn't tell you because I went down on this end. I was down on the other end. I couldn't tell you.
His name was Lorenzo. He left behind 3 little girls that's not going to grow up without a father. Now they're not going to grow up without a father. A 7-year-old and some 9-month-old twins. If y'all know anything, please, please just tell, please. Now my kids and their sister don't have a daddy.
Any information that you can give, please come down to the 77th Street Police Station and just give any bit of information, whether it's the license plate or whether it's just the people that were standing around that can give information.
Motherfucking storm. How long will they move it? I wish you would have been another.